Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Welcome.
I'm Renato
Anue
and
Maria.
So we are here to react to track number 15, which is called
Pink Friday Girls.
Pink Friday Girls.
Now this is us. It is Pink Friday. We are Barbie girls.
I'm really excited.
I'm really excited.
Just the name alone, Pink Friday, like that speaks to me. So guys, before anything, make sure you subscribe, like, and share and comment, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And if you want to follow us on our social media platforms, everything will be down in the description below. All right? So without further ado...
Are you excited?
Because I am.
Perfect.
This is not real. This is not real.
Pink Friday girls want to have fun. Used to be a high roller, but I stayed on it. When he went away, then I just waited on it. Came back, then I got X-rated on it. Never hesitated on it. Even though I had to go elevated on it. It got rated on it. House got rated on him!
Wait, what'd she say?
She said house got rated on him. Didn't she get rated?
Twice.
I know, but she literally just made a joke. Swatted. Mm-hmm. Swatted. That's the same thing. Rated is swatted.
Oh, okay.
She literally just made, I think she made a joke about it.
It's rated on it. Never hesitated on it. Even though I had to go elevated on it. Had to trap house, but it got rated on it. But I kept it real clear. Never traded
on it. I mean, I went home and I oh my god. She's going in.
Wow.
I'm turning feral. Singing again.
No, wait, pause. I just remembered Katy Perry and Nicki Minaj back in their early careers.
Uh-huh.
They went on stage together. I need you to pull it up quick. Pause.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, so this is what this just reminded me of. When Nicki said full circle,
she meant it.
This is what she meant. Not literally, but literally. This is a banger, this is my shit. I'm calling this one.
Yeah. This is what.
Wow.
Oh my god, I'm obsessed.
Nicki, when you said that this album...
She meant it. She meant it was going to be full circle.
I'm lost words. Wow.
Oh yeah.
She just knows how to elevate everything.
Yeah.
The samples she be making.
She
thank
keeps
you.
The spirit of it too.
Thank you. Thank you. This is amazing.
She blessed us for real.
Do you hear this?
Yeah.
That's her.
Yo, she's been singing on more than half of this.
I'm done. I can't do this. I'm done. All right, let's close. What the fuck?
I am
so happy.
Pink Friday.
So Pink Friday. So girl.
So Barbie.
So woman empowered.
often wanna have fun.
But the girls.
Oh, girls, they wanna have fun.
This one blew my mind.
I don't know. 100%. I think this one shook the funk out of me.
Yeah, same. It was like right when you girls just wanna, like, oh my god, you didn't like Pink Friday Girls in that song. Of course. Like she knew what she was doing.
Wait, let me start it real quick.
Ugh.
That's it. I love it. Okay, so let's go ahead and go on to check what number
16. Super Freaky Girl.
Actually, we're gonna skip Super Freaky Girl because we already know what Super Freaky Girl is. It's an iconic hit.
Oh yeah.
Number one on Hot Billboard 100. So
she's stop already been there. Playing.
Anyway, so guys, stay tuned to check number. Oh, Bum Bum. We actually did Bum Bum 2 by mistake.
We did.
But we already had heard Bum Bum, so that should be fine.
Mm-hmm. What was the post and see?
Yeah, so let's go ahead and skip to track number 18. My Life. So please stay tuned, subscribe, like, share, comment, and we'll see you soon.
Can't wait.